Start churning butter and put on your church shoes, little sister, because we're about to blast off.
Ralph, what is it you're trying to say?
We're going to the internet.
Welcome to the search bar. What can I help you find today?
Umbrella.
Umbridge. Umami.
No.
Noah's Ark. No doubt. No, it's from Rack. Ergonomics. Urban Outfitters. Ercole.
I'm pretty sure he's just trying to guess what you're gonna say.
My autofill is a touch aggressive today.
Let me try. Take me to a website that's super intense and really nuts.
Oh, I only found one result.
Oh, come on. Princesses and cartoon characters, barf.
You're coming with us, kid.
Hi.
Whoa, ladies, I'm a princess, too.
What kind of a princess are you?
Do you have magic hair?
No.
Magic hands?
No.
Do animals talk to you?
No.
Were you poisoned?
No.
Cursed?
No.
Kidnapped or enslaved?
No. Are you guys okay? Should I call the police?
Do people assume all your problems got solved because a big, strong man showed up?
Yes. What is up with that?
She is a princess.
Ralph breaks the internet.
Shouldn't it be Ralph wrecks the internet?
Yeah, since he is Wreck-It Ralph.
Yeah, but break the internet, it's like a thing.
Right, it's just wreck the internet kind of sounds better, doesn't it?
You're not wrong.
All right, let's get you plugged in. Wifey, or is it wifey?
Why don't we just go in?
And we are online.
Item up a black velvet painting of a sorrowful kitten.
It's like it's looking into my soul.
Yeah, that one's really gonna haunt me for a while.
Whoa, games!
Pancake.
Milkshake. I'm awake, kid. Pancake. Milkshake. I'm starting to understand why people like this game. Where is Zen? Milkshake.
Hey, look what I found! More pancakes!
Let's speed it up! Pancake! Eat, little buddy! Eat!
Ralph, we might want to try feeding the kitty for a little while.
No! The kitty gets the milkshake! The bunny gets the pancake!